were sending TOWs into the heat of battle. The Army pioneered the improved TOW vehicle, an M113 Armored Personnel Carrier, modified to carry a twin missile launcher, the ITV, protects the crew of four from enemy attack.
When you're getting artillery, you can continue to shoot out of an ITV because it's armored, and that's a big plus.
Although the ITV is itself a new system, it is not hampered by the bugs usually found in unproven designs.
The 113 has been around for so long, mechanics know how to fix it, the parts are on hand, these things have been broken down and fixed by so many generations of soldiers that we know how to make it run, we know how to tweak it to make it run.
Shielding the crew from hostile fire increases the likelihood that the missile will stay on course.
In the first evolution of the TOW on a 113, the gunner was exposed. So if he was getting shot at or getting hit with artillery, he wasn't so confident sitting there for 15 seconds tracking the target. What the ITV does is it gives him protection. He's totally enclosed, so he's going to be impervious to most small arms and everything but a direct hit with artillery. So it gives him a lot more confidence to stay tracking a tank or any target for the full duration of the flight time.